Actress Deepika Padukone has been appreciated for her on-screen chemistry with Hollywood fame Vin Diesel in her Hollywood debut film Triple X Return of Xander Cage. And now during her debut appearance on the world-famous chat show, The Ellen DeGeneres Show, the actress revealed that she has a big crush on Vin Diesel and said that in her head she has amazing babies with him. Deepika spoke about her equation with her Triple X Return of Xander Cage co-star when talk show host Ellen asked her about the secret behind their on-screen chemistry. Read a statement of excerpts from the chat issued by channel Romedy Now. Well, there is no smoke without fire, but it's all in my head. So yeah, I mean in my head I think like yeah, we are together and we have this amazing chemistry and we live together and we have these amazing babies. But it's all in my head. On the professional front, Deepika will next be seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Padmavati. INS Report.